Hi everyone, today we're expecting the draw of the first qualifying round of UEFA Champions League. As you know, in this stage we will see 34 champions of their countries. Organizers had divided these teams for the 5 groups. In all groups we have seeded and unseeded teams. In the first group, the seeded teams are Celtic, Legia, Ferencváros, and unseeded teams Djurgården, winner of the preliminary round, and KR. Group 2, seeded teams Zvezda Zvezda, Sheriff Tiraspol, and Sarajevo. Unseeded team Fola Ash, Conan Quay, and Europe. In the third group, seeded teams are Ludogorets, Cluj, Omonia, and unseeded teams Budućnost, Ararat Armenia, and Floriana. So you already know at least 3 potentially opponents for your favorite teams. Group 4 and 5 have 4 teams. In group 4, seeded teams Astana, Karabakh, Maccabi, and Dinamo Tbilisi. Unseeded teams Dinamo Brest, Riga, Albania Tirana, and Cilex. And in group 5, mostly from Northern Europe, seeded teams Molde, Dundalk, Slovan Bratislava, and Suduva. Unseeded teams Flora Estonia, Key Classic, Celje, and QPS from Finland. Enjoy the draw results.